Chinese hypersonic weapons have attracted global attention in recent years due to their significant potential danger. China's ability to develop and test hypersonic weapons has raised concerns in the international community. What makes Chinese hypersonics so dangerous? Before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so that we are more motivated. First, the incredible speed of Chinese hypersonic weapons is a factor that makes them highly dangerous. Hypersonic weapons can reach speeds 5 times faster than the speed of sound or more. This high speed makes them difficult to detect and intercept by existing air defense systems. With the ability to evade enemy defenses, Chinese hypersonics can deliver sudden and unexpected strikes, affecting the balance of power in the world. Second, flexible maneuverability is another characteristic that makes Chinese hypersonics dangerous. These weapons can drastically change their trajectory, with better evasion capabilities than conventional ballistic missiles. This maneuverability provides significant tactical advantages and makes Chinese hypersonics difficult to track or intercept by defense systems. Third, the high destructive power is also a serious threat posed by Chinese hypersonics. With their high speed and substantial payloads, hypersonic weapons can have a significant impact on their targets. This includes the ability to destroy strategic infrastructure and military installations, as well as affecting the readiness and operational effectiveness of the enemy. Another advantage of Chinese hypersonics is their extensive range. With the ability to reach greater distances than conventional missiles, hypersonic weapons can target strategic locations worldwide. This gives China the capability for greater power projection and expands its influence on a global scale. Furthermore, hypersonic technology presents new challenges in terms of detection and defense. The ability of hypersonic weapons to fly at low altitudes and with a low thermal profile makes them difficult to detect by radar and traditional air defense systems. This allows these weapons to approach targets rapidly and unexpectedly, increasing their chances of success. Moreover, concerns about a hypersonic arms race between China and other nations also add to the level of danger. If other countries feel threatened by China's hypersonic advancements, they may respond by accelerating the development of similar weapons. This can trigger an arms race that escalates tension and the risk of conflict worldwide. In conclusion, the combination of high speed, flexible maneuverability, and significant destructive power makes Chinese hypersonics a serious threat. The potential of these weapons to evade enemy defense systems and deliver sudden strikes raises concerns for other countries in the region. Therefore, the need for international cooperation in addressing the challenges posed by hypersonic weapons becomes increasingly important. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so you won't miss out on interesting information in the future.